Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together for the freakiest Persian I have ever met in my life. Reza Peyk, please come on stage for a couple minutes. I'm using it as an excuse so I can sit down and relax.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you for coming to the show. Wow, hello Centennial Theater. What's up? How you doing? I'm sorry, I don't speak Persian as well as he does. ولی خدا میخوام بگم که الان دوباره این خالکوبی هم از درگیره نیستم به خدا So joke دیگر, joke Thank you to ESLAM for inviting me up here. Is this going to go on YouTube? I do not want this on YouTube, please.
No, it'll be on me too.
I'm just kidding.
My too.
So ESLAM... He's gay, he's gay.
I wasn't till we met.
Alright. For me, man. I can't have that man on top of me. I'm lightweight, you know what I mean? And thank you guys all for having me up here.
The day you took down the list, I got to go, Mom counts me.
The running in broke back mountains.
That will break my back.
Great. Thank you, Reza.
Thank you.
So, alright, let's take the hat off and get the show going.